you came up with this topic.
Yeah.
So what did went through your mind that, you know, you thought of such a topic that we would speak about time. So do you think it's a bad thing or it's a good thing? And if it is a bad thing, like in what context is it negative?
See, I don't think it has to be a bad thing. Like, if anything is done in proper proportions, even it can be a good thing.
Mm-hmm. So that's what you were talking about, right? If you get addicted to something.
Yeah, like means it starts taking over your life and you have no control.
Okay.
Like, imagine like your mind wants you to stop, but you cannot stop.
Okay.
I think that's a point where you like really need to look at yourself. Like, what's the problem here? Like, mm-hmm. why can't I get over this? That's the word.
So, do you think, I mean, your main topic, do you think that it's becoming an addiction for people? Sometimes, I mean, you know, you and me also must be guilty at this, you know, that I'm not talking about you, but me, of course, that, you know, sometimes you just get glued to it. And then, you know, I'm not speaking about me, but you know, with some people it does happen where this becomes a habit.
Okay.
Like, you know, of course, addiction, but you know, it becomes a habit when they realize it, oh shit, this shouldn't happen again. But then if they get another problem in their face, it's the same thing, you know?
Yeah, like they can't control their minds anymore.
Yeah, exactly.
So that becomes like very bad.
So if it's talking about, you know, such kind of a situation, then like, what do you think should be the advice to someone like that?
Yeah, because like you are sometimes scared at what you may find.
Mm-hmm.
So I think you need to remove that fear from you.
Mm-hmm.
Because like we all have flaws.
Mm-hmm.
Like I'm so sure you have, I have
100 of them.
Yeah, and deep flaws, like not
mm-hmm.
even on the surface, deep flaws.
Correct.
But I think you just need to accept them after one point. Like,
correct.
Like once you use it as a shield, like nobody can use that against you.
Mm-hmm. Correct. That you never become successful on other people's knowledge.
So like I feel like as a generation we have gotten used to this so much that we do not have patience, and this form of is becoming an addiction for us.
Mm-hmm.
Like since we were young we have got so tuned into this
mm-hmm.
that now it's difficult to break away from that habit.
Correct. How do you see the situation maybe 10 years down the line?
Is going to be there.
Mm-hmm.
So you cannot deny that.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's not all bad.
Correct.
Like it's good.
Correct.
But it's going to be there. So what I feel down the line is I think it's going to increase. So if you do not acknowledge it at that time,
mm.
you continue to prolong it, I feel that is where it becomes an addiction.
Correct.
And then after one point you are like, I can't do anything now. Like what do I do?
Mm-hmm.
It,
you know, that's a very good feeling actually. For the person who's giving the hug and taking the hug.
Yeah.
My bade ho ke samjha ye sab pagal ho kya bol rahe mere ko.
Like yeah.
Anyway, I mean, I think things are changing that way also. If there's good, there's bad.
Yeah, like there's good and there's bad.
Yeah, so it's changing.
Yeah, I think like the more we learn to be open, the more the chances of this addiction is there to decrease. But
mm-hmm.
unless and until we are open about it, I think this addiction is just going to increase
mm-hmm.
more and more. And it's like especially rampant with the young people.
Correct.